Hello and welcome to Napster Gaming. So we have just done the second round of the Captoir minigame and just got the max rank with Aerith. And now we are back to exploring, and I want to do this fiend intel. So can we just fast travel? I think so.
Dangerous fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution.
Okay, he is weak too. There we go.
All objectives completed. You've accrued a lot of great data.
Nice.
Thanks to you.
That was very impressive work, Cloud. Using the data from your battles, I've devised a new trial for the simulator.
Which I supervised.
I think you'll find it to be a most fascinating scenario. So please, do give it a try.
Oh, we will be in this episode. Okay, next is... Let's go... Finish this quest. So this side looks good. I do need to get that at some point. How are you up this? Come on! Ah, couldn't do it. Well, that was something.
I expect you'll find this hard to believe, but I've actually changed quite a bit since my younger days. Thanks to Tifa, mostly. She really set me straight, especially as a parent. Wouldn't be half the father I am today without her.
That's so. What'd she do?
Oh, got fed up with the bullshit and tore me a new one. Started yelling about how a kid like Marlene needed a proper roof over her head. Somewhere safe and clean. Said sleeping outside was risky.
She was right.
Sure was. And not just her. The whole team helped me get my act together. I used to be a runaway.
You know, Cloud, just between you and me, I really, really like Alexander. I mean, who wouldn't? A giant robot. I sometimes contemplate doing something wicked in the hopes I might get to see him up close. Suffice it to say, I await your next exciting discovery with bated breath.
Okay, let's get the last bit of Alexander. Okay, circle X, circle, circle X, circle. Circle X, circle, circle X, circle, okay. Circle X, circle, circle X, circle. Nice.
Well done. That concludes our thrilling analysis of the Corel summon crystals. I can't tell you how grateful I am for everything you've helped me learn about Alexander. Thank you. Ah, though you have yet to obtain the requisite materia, as I recall, you'll first need to confront the Divine via the combat simulator.
Okay, that is that done now. We are making good progress. Let's get this fiend intel. Oh, it's less than I thought. I wonder if there's anything in here that we missed. Wow, you can only walk very, very slowly. Oh, now you can run again. Oh, look, there's the burial.
Look.
Where is it? Where is my beloved treasure?
Sounds like he's still looking for the proto relic.
We'd better find it first.
Commencing guidance protocol. Look closely. What appears to be a beak at first blush sharp, helix-shaped bone protruding from the forehead. It's not for show. Yeah. While most predatory birds use their talons to hunt, the spirit
waits for the amazing
usually one. Creepy bust that kills you and their glory, then slice and dice it with ease. Careful now. We don't want that beautiful face of yours to be cooked
blind. Great job.
Analyzing biological data.
Not now. Here I go.
Clear.
Battle objectives completed. I knew you had it in you. Way to go. Cloud, I've analyzed the data from your latest bout and graded your performance. You've earned a 10 out of 10.
Cloud, apologies. Maya is speaking out of turn. Pay her no mind.
You get a 3 out of 10.
I what? Those sound like questionable metrics. Never mind. We'll discuss this later. Cloud, I've come up with a new combat trial for you. Why not give it a go?
Okay, so that is that one done. We now need to make our way south, really. Why do I always contradict what I say? Okay, let's finish the side quest. Well, this part of the side quest at least. There we go, I can't read a map. You've got to be kidding. Can I fast travel? Where? Oh, we'll do that later. Wow. You
gotta be careful.
That was annoying. But I like the fact that your combat's got like slightly harder than just auto attacking everything, which is good. Puzzle, there we go. What am I looking at here? Cloud, stop it. There we go. Nice. Okay, I have done a little edit. I just went and rested, plus I just went to Chadley just to pick up some of the material we've got so far. So if we go here, I think I've got one already. So it's this auto weapon ability material. So I want to start putting this on people, specifically my party. That'll do for now. Okay, we need to get here. I wonder if I can just go around. that's a bit of a swing, isn't it? Lit.
All objectives completed. We've accrued a lot of great data, thanks to you.
Well done, Cloud. You've managed to complete all combat assignments in the Corel region.
What assignments they were! You faced so many fiends. Sholopods, spearhawks, landworms, chimeras.
That's quite enough. Anyway, I've added a new combat trial to the simulator, Cloud. Do check it out sometime.
Okay, I have absolutely no healing in this party setup. There we go. No, Cloud, we want to go down. Come on, you can do it. There we go.
Are in.
back all the mooglets for me, Koopo.
Okay. What does this do? It's a jump. Whee. Why am I struggling so much?
You're leaving already?
What? Start on this side. Oh, you little. Okay, there's one. The next one. There's one there. You get in that tornado. Again. There we go.
He was working and decided she would do everything in her power to support him. As time passed, the two became closer and closer until one day. I'll leave the rest to your imagination.
Saucy.
Anything interesting catch your eye, Koopa?
Huh. I feel like I need this for something. So I'm going to get one. Okay, we will take that. Take that. Take that. Nice.
Did you find anything you like, Kubo?
Okay, and then this intel is that way. Is there a climb? Maybe. Okay, that was some jump. Okay, three more.
Cloud! Good news! I believe I've ascertained the whereabouts of your royal quarry, the Tonberry King. Johnny wasn't that far off. Let's not keep your entrepreneurial friend waiting, lest he wither in the heat.
Okay, we are going to go and do that now. Just gonna kill him to steal his crown. Great principles there. Right, let's combat settings.
More than up to the task. Scanning it.
how you like this! How you like that?
Take the lead.
Yeah, you got this.
You won't regret this.
Okay, ability. Steel crown. There we go. Okay, cool. We got the good crown now, so that is happy days. Okay.
You took down the Tonberry King for us? Thanks, bro! On behalf of all Johnnies! So, where's the crown?
Marred one, pristine. Let's go with the pristine one.
Whoa! Get a load of the shine on that baby! It is positively legendary!
And we went through positively legendary trouble to get it for you.
Don't worry. The fruits of your labor are gonna be on full display. Man, I can't wait to see the look on my face when I see this! I'm gonna take this baby back to the hotel. Be sure to swing by when you have the chance. I'm sure one of me will have something real nice waiting for you.
Whoops. Yeah, I think we'll do that right now. Please tell me I can fast travel. Where?
What a charming.
Can't renovate on an empty stomach. I could go for a hot shower. Careful up there. The smell alone's got my mouth watering. After this, whipped up a nice pot of Chinese specials. Show me the hot. Good news, bro. All of me made it back in one piece. And it sounds like I really put you through the ringer. Sorry about that.
No biggie. So, what now? Want me to poof him?
What? No, not yet. We're in the middle of renovating, and I'm gonna need all my hands on deck to finish. At the end of the day, I want to be able to say I remodeled this place all by myself. Right, Johnnies?
Yeah, bro!
So yeah, me and Mies are set on seeing this through the end. But once we're finished, it's gonna be the finest hotel in the whole world. Just you wait.
Welcome to Johnny Seaside Inn Remake!
Remake.
So, what do you think, bro?
I'm impressed.
Without you guys, none of this would have been possible.
You're absolutely right. You couldn't have done any of this without my incredible ninjutsu.
Couldn't have done it without the J-Squad either.
Oh, don't go getting all sentimental. We were just doing what you would have done.
You said it. We all want what's best for this place. It's our home. And none of us would be standing here today if it weren't for you. Johnny Prime. Truly, you are the realest bro. Well, I'm just happy to know that whatever trials await, we'll face them together.
Yeah, about that. Now that all the renovations are complete, I think it's time that we peace out.
What?
Don't worry. You got this, Johnny.
Johnny?
You don't need us anymore, Johnny. You've got you.
Johnny!
Johnny
out! Johnny's!
You know, I couldn't stand listening to them bicker. And now, I already miss the sound of our melodious voice. I lost a part of myself today.
You gonna let that stop you? Huh? You've got a hotel to run.
That's true. I remodeled this place with my own 14 hands. I owe it to me and myself to see that our hard work doesn't go to waste. Oh yeah! I'm gonna be 7 Johnnies in one!
I think one of you is more than enough.
Oh, that means a lot coming from you, bro. Oh, almost forgot. I set up a little space to show off your collection. I'd love to showcase any rare or interesting artifacts you happen to come across. And rest assured, you'll be handsomely rewarded for them. I've got my heart set on becoming the best in the business, so look out, hotel industry. We'll attract guests from far and wide with luxurious lodgings and unbeatable hospitality. But you'll always have a room with your name on it, my bro, because when you're here, you're Johnny.
Okay, Johnny is amassing a collection of rare curios from all over the world, blah, 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 with mini games and star collector items to donate them to your best bro. Press LT to view your. Okay. Oh my god, there's 88 of them, and I have 21. Complete the ghost of... Oh, okay.
How's the collect-a-thon coming, bro? We'll display your donations with pride in our exclusive collection.
Alright, so do I not get anything? Do I have to get them all before I get anything?
I heard they got some unusual pieces here.
Whoa, now that's something I've never seen before.
This is pretty cool. They've got some amazing stuff.
Okay, so I think that is done. Oh no, we need to do the side quest. What's the closest way? Like, we'll do the side quest as well. Being stupid. I'm an idiot. Seriously, what is going on? I need a break from this. That was so simple. Might put a little edit in there, because yeah, I will. So you'll noticed a little edit. I basically ran around this little area for about 3 minutes trying to figure out how to get up here. And there's a fast travel.
Honest.
mercy.
Deal with that.
Stay down, asshole. Here he comes. Didn't even need a crumb.
Let's check the other.
We finally found our boy.
Look.
Let's move.
Well, that escalated quickly.
You're going down.
Take it over. Allow me.
Okay, weak to ice.
On you.
I'm your one-stop clobbering shot.
Scared, Junior. Thought you were gonna wind up monster child. Oh, is that your way of saying you're good on your own? But go straight home. You hear me?
Okay, that was a long quest line. Too long quest lines, to be honest. Just gotta get our reward, and then I think we're gonna end this episode there. And then we'll start the next episode with the combat sims. And then carry on the story. Oh, why am I being stupid?
He did. When we found him, we said, your friends are looking for you. You head straight home.
No wonder. Thank you so much.
Hey, just doing a job.
Go on, eat up.
Someday you're gonna be big and strong. Definitely and scare not away worth all it. The monsters.
Hope I can bring Marlene back here one day. Tell her about her home and everything else.
You sure that's a good idea?
I owe it to her father.
You'll feel better, maybe, but how do you think she'll feel? Don't know, man.
What's up?
My dad says we're supposed to stay away from you. Sorry.
That's so. Well, don't want to get you in trouble. Us old fellas gotta go. Take care of Cloud Jr.
Thanks again for all your help, mister!
Don't mention it.
Nice. I think we are going to end this episode there. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next.